I am Basil. My story begins with an end, and ends with a beginning. I was part of a team of 8 soldiers, chosen to participate in a mysterious mission in an abandoned camp. On the first week of our arrival, I suffered a serious injury during training and fell into a coma. I fought death during that time, and I couldn't remember anything, except hearing my comrades fighting death on the other side. I would hear their screams from time to time, until silence filled the place. I had no idea how much time had passed during my coma. It is certainly not a short time. But my story didn't end there. It had just begun. How long have I been in bed? There's a tear in the mattress. It's locked. Who are they? The rain suddenly stopped. Who is that guy? Is he crying? It must be the exit from this place. Gate is closed. I might be able to open it through the control room. I think the door is locked with a keycard control device, but I doubt I'll be able to use it with the power outage. I think it can be fixed, but I guess I need to the power is completely out in this room. Fuse is missing. This tape might be useful. Did it work? Yes. I need a key card. The steam is blocking my way. I need to find a way to stop the steam flow. I can plug a valve in here. Where did this hanging corpse come from? I don't understand. I didn't expect to find the guard's card in here. Electricity stable. Is he the same guy I saw in the window? What is he doing here? The closer I get to discovering the truth, the more mysterious it becomes. Here we go. was here. Safe for me to go out.